Oh, you've wandered poorly, fools!
Love what you've done with the place. Messy. Sends a message, yeah? Portcullis is over the gates? I didn't expect them to roll out the welcome mat, but this seems excessive. We're going to have to find another way out of here. Oh, lever. Just out of reach, too. Typical. Find a way up there. It'll open up at least one of these gates. I guarantee it. Hold this room while you're gone. Don't dawdle, all right?
crystal ever.
Creepy little bastard. Sorry. Can't stand these things. Spiders. They attacked as soon as you left. You must be on the right track. At least one of the doors is open now. Go have a look. I'll hang back just in case.
Fools! We have Mafala's chosen. Circle around!
There. Wait. It's the Ring's field captain, Tramas Valadoran.
Oh, no. It's not, Valador.
No. No.
The remaining shadow scales are dealt with.
Didn't even let Gilmont die with a knife in his hand.
Well done, my scaled friend. You have cast off your old skin, and the Silken Ring welcomes you as a brother. Seek out Velodrath and receive your blessing.
This should be refreshing! No! You think I'm surrounded? How cute! And who will die next?
I'll double back to make sure he hasn't fled. You keep going and find this Velodrath.
New dinner guests. Don't keep me waiting, sweet meat. I am positively famished.
Souls for the spinner.
Yeah!
Interlopers, we invite you to die.
You are fools to
pursue. No escape, only a suffering.
Get out of here.
Getting warmer. It's a shame you're not as smart as Sotbalan. What a delightful servant you'd make.
Sotbalan receives my blessing even as we speak. Killing him may prove difficult.
You made it. Good. Have a look at this Atronach. You ever seen a light like this? What the? Them down! Nice work. I can't believe I didn't see them. I guess we keep to the light, yeah?
Yeah. for me!
Dessert. Here, sweetheart, come to Melodred. Maybe I should shed some weight. I think we need some time apart.
aligned. By meeting you here.
Hide the ashes. I'm impressed you made it so far. Haven't stopped dragging that right heel on the parry, though. I taught you better than that.
Huh, yes. Well, old friend, it appears that the student has become the teacher. Today's lesson, the price of disloyalty. I wonder if he was always... What happens now? All right, Sattva. Time to lick the tree.
So abrupt. Don't you want to know why?
Won't make any difference.
You can indulge me this one last lesson. A final kindness for an old friend.
Fine.